Can I help you?
Huh?
You look like a traveler. Someone that has seen faraway places. Camilla Valerius knows I'm the best man in Riverwood. That elf is kidding himself if he thinks she would choose him over me. I've seen him sneaking over to the Riverwood trader to speak with her when I'm not around. He's wasting his time. You may be right. Camilla may see Faendal as little more than a friend, but why take chances? Here, give Camilla this letter. It's full of venomous nonsense. Tell her it's from Faendal. Lucan's got a little bit of everything at the Riverwood Trader. If you need weapons or armor, see Alvor, the blacksmith. I'd better get going. That letter ought to convince Camilla to never speak to Faendal ever again.
You there! You're the one they call Dragonborn! Your lies fall on deaf ears, deceiver. The true Dragonborn comes. You are but his shadow. When Lord Mirak appears, all shall bear witness. None shall stand to oppose him. Time to die.
Do something. Come back here. The fight must leave.
You won't win.
No sign.
Good morning, wife.
Hello, husband.
Ain't every day we get this.
You spent too long at the Sleeping Giant last night, didn't you?
Of course, I'm not just rising. You must have been out when I woke up.
Well, one of us has to do something.
I said no! No adventures, no theatrics, no thief chasing!
Well, what are you going to do then, huh? Let's hear it.
We are done talking about this. Oh, a customer. Sorry you had to hear that. I don't know what you overheard, but the Riverwood Trader is still open. Feel free to shop.
We did have a bit of a break-in, but we still have plenty to sell. Robbers were only after one thing. An ornament, solid gold in the shape of a dragon's claw.
You found it! There it is! Strange. It seems smaller than I remember. Funny thing, huh? I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister. Thank you so much for taking care of those thieves. The Riverwood Trader is back to the way it used to be.
Colors.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Ever been to Windhelm? Oldest city in Skyrim by some account. They say the big old palace there was built by Need a ride? Where do you want to go? Sit back and enjoy the ride.
The Greybeards have summoned the Dragonborn to High Hrothgar. Such a thing has not happened for hundreds of years.
you're looking for passage to Solstheim, too bad. I'm not going back there anymore. Sure. Yeah, that's me. Why? Who sent you? Now, hold on. That wasn't my fault. I didn't know they were going to attack anybody. I don't even know how I got here.
It's hard to explain.
I remember those people with the masks coming on board. Then, the next thing I remember, I was here, and they were gone. And that's not right, losing whole days like that. There's been something strange going on there for a while. But after this, I'm done. I'm not going back to Solstheim. Have you been listening to me? I'm not going back there. All right, you have a point. Taking you back to find out who sent them is the least I can do. Besides, maybe you can put a stop to whatever's going on over there. I owe them a bit of payback myself.
Good. Glad we straightened.
Well, here we are. This is Ravenrock. Can't say I'm all that glad to see it again. Good luck. Maybe you can figure out what's going on around here.
Hi, Connor. I'm on a ship right now, and I've never been on a ship before in Skyrim. Yeah. Soul time. Is it DLC? I've never done this before. Ooh, that's cool. In Ravenrock.
I don't recognize you. So I'll assume this is your first visit to Ravenrock.
It is my first visit.
State your intentions.
I'm looking for the Mirak. Do you know him? Just looking for work. Yeah, why not?
Mirak, I'm not sure.
No, where'd you get it?
Just remember, Ravenrock is sovereign territory of House Redder.
Okay. Whereabouts?
This is Morrowind, not Skyrim. Any questions? I'm unsure. I swear I know the name, but I cannot place it. I don't think so. I'm not... The name has something to do with the Earthstone, I think. I'm not sure. I have to be. A second counselor, the security of Ravenrock is my primary concern. This isn't exactly the city of Blacklock. We're on the frontier out here. We've had more than a fair share of troubles. After all we've been through together, I refuse to let Counselor Morvain down.
If you're looking for passage, talk to Captain Gyal.
We were delayed by bad weather.
Captain Gyalin does the business around here. I'm just a ship's mate.
The supplies you requested. But...
Northern Maiden is ship-shaped and ready to go.
Not what we agreed on. Nothing I can do about it.
Damn it, Gyalin!
Talk to Captain Gyalin if you're looking for passage.
Look, the East Empire Company didn't give me a choice. Raise the prices.
Northern Maiden, ship-shaped and ready to go.
After all these years, they're gouging us for every last drake we have.
Northern Maiden, ship-shaped and ready to go.
See what we can do.
All right, then. Don't worry about
if you're looking for passage, talk to Captain Gyalin. Northern Maiden, ship-shaped and ready to go.
Captain Gyalin does the business around here. I'm just a ship's mate.
Captain Gyalin does the business around here. I'm just a ship's mate. Talk to Captain Gyalin if you're looking to book passage.
Captain Gyalin is looking for the passage. Talk to Captain Gyalin. The Northern Maiden is ship-shaped and ready to go. If you're looking for passage, talk to Captain Gyalin. Captain Gyalin does the business around here. I'm just a ship's mate.
Hi. Okay. Dun 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 dun. Da dun dun.
You there. You don't seem to be in quite the same state as the others. Very interesting. May I ask what it is you're doing here?
I am searching for the people. I'm looking for someone named Mirak.
Mirak, Mirak.
Mira.
It sounds familiar, and yet I can't quite...
Oh, wait, I recall.
That makes very little sense.
Hi, Lydia.
Dead for thousands of years. I'm not sure, but it is fascinating, isn't it? Perhaps it has some relation to what's... I'm afraid I can't give you any answers, but if I were you, I'd look there. That's that, then.
Oh shit, what's the earth though? Oh no.
Fascinating. By touching the stone, you are... Ah, so you are able to resist the effect by exerting your will. Fascinating. I would not advise touching the stone again. The effects of repeated contact could be... Unless, of course, you'd like to contribute to... That seems inadvisable.
Your hands are once idle.
I wonder how long this effect will last. Perhaps it is permanent, as with the others.
And when the world remembers.
Here in his shrine.
Okay, well, let's just give it a quick save. And then start killing everyone.
They are forgotten.
What's happening? What do you think you're doing?
Oh shit. Oh. Accidentally killed Lydia. Yeah, you can give her a whack over the edge, guys. Oh, I hate it when civilians can't die. Okay, I've been knocked down. Now get back up.
That they have forgotten.
What do you mean? Wait, so you can put the old Skyrim in on this one and it'll still work? Yeah.
Over here.
What the fuck, a werebear? Oh my god. Yeah. I think that one was the leader. He did. I think I'm a vampire, you know. Because I went into a vampire cave and got attacked. And then it said, you feel a strange feeling as the sun rises or something. Oh yeah. Now what do I look for? What am I looking for? No. It doesn't say that. Yeah, why? I think it was reduced health. Yeah. Oh yeah. It says Sanguinar Vampiris. Why? What does it do? Ooh. How long does that take? Is it good being a vampire or not? Why? What do you get out of being a vampire? Oh. So it's useless, but it doesn't affect you in a bad way. Yeah. Really? Oh shit. How do we get that cured? Oh, okay. Oh yeah, because the power of God gets rid of it. Boom. It's basically how Skyrim works. I don't know if you're a good guy, so I'm just gonna walk down here with my bow. And you're not. You instantly want to attack me.
Over here.
And I accidentally fired.
You're mine.
Lol. Is that what it does? How'd you become a werewolf? Always gotta join things, man. Join this, join that. Oh, okay. Come on, Lydia. You my hoe. Oh my god. This is a sacrifice. Oh no, I'm not going in there. There's a sacrifice outside of a cave. Nah. I'm not going in there. Are you a good guy? I don't want you to attack me. Okay.
That we
would
remember. Would.
Here we remember.
Isra, can you hear me?
Faithless.
You must leave this place.
You there. What brings you to this place? Why are you here? I am Freya of the Skull. I am here to either save my people, or avenge them. I am unsure. Something, it makes them...
Yeah,
my father, Storm, our shaman, says Mirak has returned to Solstheim.
Yeah, I've got it.
That is impossible. Then you and I both have reason to see what lies beneath us. Let us go. There is nothing more I can do here. The tree stone in my... We need to find a way into the temple below.
Find the source of Mirak's powers.
Our eyes once...
This source? Why is the cultist here, but they don't realize?
Where did you come from?
I'll take the Mirax robes. They don't weigh much, but they sell for quite a bit. Not Mirax, what am I saying? The cult's clothes. Potion of resistance shock. Cool. That does 24 armor. A lot of things that I still need to sell and I keep forgetting to sell.
Now through him do we see.
Where's that? How much does that cost? Who are you?
The evil in this place must be rooted out. There are few... I fashioned an... If I cannot find a way to save them, we have lived... We tried to serve the All-Maker. He served... But unlike most, the stories say he sought to claim Solstheim for himself. Are you ready to help me now? We should not delay. We should check...
I don't get how skeletons have coins on them.
Into the temple.
What? You don't know how to explain it to me. But you know everything. I don't care if the corpse is empty, I'll still search it just in case. Ha ha, check every room and you'll come across chests. Oh, potion of poisons. Who are you? Oh, you're Freya, you're following me as well.
Take your time. I shall follow you when you're ready.
Take your time, I shall follow you when you're ready. What a bitch.
Find them.
You must not fail my people.
You must not fail your people. Think no one else can kill Lydia but you.
Traps can be anywhere, and there are reluctant men.
Which is annoying.
Was trying to take power, and Cortez
interest myself around Lydia. Potion of Vigorous Healing. Vigorous does not sound like the right word for that. Woo. Each Draugr then had like 10 gold on him, so. Let's just knock the urn over. Well, I say the urn, it's a fiery urn. And it's not falling, but okay. Let's go down the steps. Are you gonna come alive? Yeah.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Comes to life. Oh, okay. Where do they come from? That was a really stupid question because you just watched them come alive. Aha. Got an idea. Oh, no.
Gone now, I suppose.
Be gone now, I suppose. God, you were alive. Weak aversion to shock. Cool. I'll take it. Stand on the pressure plate.
This is it.
Oh. I'm just waiting to see Lydia stand up and die. Yeah. And she stands up and says, "This isn't over." Oh, okay. Yeah. She keeps living. She gets stabbed in the head and she's like, "This isn't over." And she stands up again, keeps doing it, and again over and over and over and over again. She's a badass. Pretty sure you can buy a companion as well, can't you? I've done that before. A dream. I wouldn't know. I did, but I can't remember it all. Oh, this could be fun to
Thank
watch.
You. Mirak took great pains to make it difficult to reach him, it seems. Let us hope that is the last of these traps.
Oh, let's hope that is the last of these traps. It won't be, will it? We've got puzzles.
I must not fail my people.
You must not fail your people, okay? Keep your mouth shut. You won't fail. Move.
What's the hurry?
What's the hurry? You're in my way.
Hey, watch it!
Watch it? Move out my way, you fucking bitch. Yeah, there we are. And shooting me there.
I do not know what it is Mirak learned that gave him reason to turn on his masters. But his path seems to have been a wound.
Oh yeah, skeletons.
I knew I heard something.
Oh shit, there's more skeletons than I thought.
Victorious, again. The evil in this place must be rooted out. Interesting. This may be worth exploring. Mirak's power was great, but to have built so large a temple, it cannot be much farther now. I feel it in my bones.
Oh, a new shout. What's it gonna be? Strength, something dragon else. Aspect.
Brace yourself.
want today, take on the mighty aspect of a dragon, delivering colossal blows with an armored hide and more powerful shout. Dismay, and the weak shall fear the thumb and flee in terror. That's cool. Actually, I need to change my shout to unrelenting force.
Where did it come from?
Oh, the gatekeeper just went. Rah!
And so it ends.
An ebony sword, eh? Ooh la la. Sorry, bitch. Come on, give me a big boss.
Dead end? Impossible. There must be something more. Look around. I will let you know if I find anything in the dining area.
Okay. Oh yeah, soul gems. They always put them in the bowl, so you have to pick up the bowl. Move! Bitch.
I knew it. A secret passage in the dining area just opened up. This must be it. Let us move quickly.
I want to learn Dar. Oh shit.
I wonder if there is something here that tells the story of Mirak.
Why am I taking a ruined book? I will never know.
I do not recognize this statue. We passed by a few of them earlier, but they are becoming more frequent as we get further in. I do not like this place. It almost looks like these statues will come to life at any moment. That will be the case the further we go. Be on your guard.
Okay, no, I've never been down here before. Amulet of Zenithar. Prices are 10% better, sure. One of them selling it. We. Oh. So you could wear it and sell at the same time. Right, Lydia, calm down. Ooh, 129 gold. What do the scrolls do? They're like a one-time thing, aren't they? Yeah, you can buy them for 500, but sell them on for 20. Oh, Staff of Fury. I used to like the staffs. Creatures and people up to level 4 will attack anything nearby. Level 4. Wow. As if they had the technology. Right, we're going to build a cave, pull this chain, and it'll spin around and open up a gateway. Oh my god, read the black book. Okay, it wouldn't let me read it all.
Wrong somehow. Here.
Oh.
What are you doing?
What the fuck? Fire burns for a while after the target. Oh.
The time comes soon when. What?
What the fuck?
Who are you to dare set a foot here? Ah, you are Dragonborn. I can feel it.
I don't know.
And yet, you have done with the unkilling of you dragons. You have no idea of the true power a Dragonborn can wield.
Oh my god, that dragon looks cute. Oh.
This realm is beyond. You have no power here. And it is only a matter of time before Solstheim is also mine. I already control the minds of its people. Soon they will finish building my temple.
What?
And I can return home. Send him back where he came from. He can await my arrival. The rest of Tamriel.
What's Tamriel? Did you say that he can await my arrival of Tamriel? No. How to get into physical form? Yeah, I've just gone there.
You read the book and then it seemed as though you were not really here. I could see you, but also see through you. Where is he? Can we reach him? Can we kill him? This is a dangerous thing, then. We should return to my village and show this to my father. Perhaps Storm can make sense of what is going on. Come, there looks to be a way out through here.
Oh. Come, there looks to be a way out through here. Oh, okay.
We
bet there is. How do you know that?
It's
the first time we've been down here. Oh, this just automatically leaves us to the way out. Oh, how convenient. Open to Solstheim. Are you doing that quest now then? Can you get one from here? Oh. Oh, would you look at that? The random cave opened up. Why do I have to talk to you?
We must tell Storn what we have seen.
Okay, come then. Oh, would you look at that?
You see that green light? That comes from the windstorm. Where my people...
How convenient. It brought us right near the place where we needed to go. Go on
then.
The
village is just ahead.
I don't care if it's just ahead.
Storm has used his magic to raise a barrier around it, protecting the few of us. That the barrier is still there is a good sign.
Go on then, keep moving.
Someone who has seen things. He has confirmed that Mirak is indeed behind the suffering of our people.
I fear.
Oh, for fuck's sake, I'm sorry. Oh, for fuck's sake. I accidentally did Foos, and I don't know if I saved it. Minutes ago, so that was all shit. Foos! I'm like, fuck! Run. That is the green light! This is from my people. I just did Foos and then started running, and then later on he just went rah. Just randomly about 10 seconds later.
So the dragons have returned. Well, the scar is
oh my god, as if I have to accompany Freya to Skarl. Oh, she's following. Come on then. I keep my finger off the LT button. Father!
Father!
I have returned!
There is yet hope!
Freya! What news do you bring? Is there a way to free our people?
No, but I have brought someone who has seen things. He has confirmed that Mirak is indeed behind the suffering of our people.
I feared that it would be so.
But how is that possible? After all this time?
I fear we do not yet know.
Please, tell Storm.
Talk to the street.
So you have seen things, yes. My magic grows weak. How do you know this? The legends speak of that place. Terrible battles fought at the temple. The dragons burning it to the ground in rage. They speak also of something worse than dragons buried within. Difficult to imagine. But if true, it means what I feared has come to pass. Mirak was never truly gone, and now has returned. If you could go to this place and see him, are you like Mirak? Are you Dragonborn? That is what the stories say. You are Dragonborn as well, then. Perhaps you are connected. I am unsure. It may mean that you could save us, or it may mean that you could bring about our destruction. But our time here is running out. The few of us left free of control cannot protect ourselves for much longer. You must go to Saring's Watch. Learn there the word that Mirak learned long ago, and use that knowledge on the Windstone. You may be able to break the hold on our people there and free them from control. Some dark influence wields power over them, forces them to forget themselves and act against their nature. At first, it was only during the night, but now every moment is spent building some strange. I believe if the shrine can be destroyed, the skull will be free. Mirak is behind what is happening to our village. And so the knowledge she has gained as Dragonborn is at the heart of it. You are Dragonborn as well. You too can wield this power, perhaps to a better end. Much of what was known has been lost to the ages. He was Dragonborn, and yet he served the dragons. A priest in their order, highly esteemed. Powerful. Then he turned against them, becoming something they feared. He was defeated long ago, but it seems he was never really destroyed.
If anyone can help us now.
I'm glad we get the DLC for free, because I never got it. That's basically all I'm paying for. Do you know, because if you get it remastered on the PC, does that mean you also get the DLC for free? That's well sick. That's not what I meant, but okay. Then. Ah, shit. It was a snow fox. Sorry. This is an almost vertical hill. I can still climb it.
Hello.
The game can't handle it when you kill a dragon in one shot.
It takes a strong will to command a dragon's soul. Perhaps you aren't as powerful.
Now,
and
you live.
And when the world remembers.
Shout. I can't use that shout. I need a dragon soul. Does that mean I have to find another dragon? Oh no, I have to unlock it. No.
You're in the shrine.
Go!
bows do 15% more damage. Well, I'll equip that. No, I will not. Items, apparel.
Be more careful with those flames. What in wonders am I doing out here?
I feel different somehow. Who am I?
Go again. There's a Nordic bow that I could try and steal. What does 0% to steal mean? It means I'm not gonna get it. Oh, shit. Yeah. So there's like no chance whatsoever. Oh, all he has to pickpocket is an iron dagger? A pearl is. Has a value of 2. Maybe I'll steal shit while I'm here. For fuck's sake, Lydia. Oh, a Daedra heart? Oh, I'll take it. No, I don't want to see the tip. No! No! Stand up. Imagine just waking up and the bowl's gone. Not the food or anything else, just the bowl. I wouldn't even be mad, I'd just be laughing. Oh. A I hate the way you can steal from a bag, but not steal the bag. Oh my, I just stole a massive kettle. Hiya, let me talk to you.
You have prevailed. I can feel it.
Your people are free.
So it is. You have proven yourself an ally to the Skull.
I am
and
an ally.
So the Skull shall be allies to me.
Really? Thank you.
If you have released the Windstone and broken the hold on my people, perhaps you can do the same for the rest of Solstheim. I doubt it will fully stop whatever Mirak is doing, but it may slow his progress. I cannot help with that. None here can. You will need the knowledge Mirak himself learned. You will need to learn more about this black book. Mirak had this? This does not look like something of the dragon cult. It is a darkling, unnatural. I would have nothing to do with it. But the dark elf wizard, Neloth. He came. Seek him out to the south. Be cautious, dragonborn. There is something else at work here. Allmaker, shelter.
I want to get Battlefield. Yeah, I did. Whoa, this DLC is big. Oh, the dragon bone weapons are more deadly. Didn't know that. Oh well, I like Daedric stuff.
That we might remember.
This necklace has nothing, it just has value.
Strong, help, Dragkin. You, Strong. Help, Dragkin. We, family, we, Strong. You, stronger. Biltamak, run. Prize beast, run. Bull Dragkin, chase away. Biltamak, fear. You bring he follow you, yes. Biltamak, prize beast, you find he follow. Biltamak, love meat, give meat, he follow, you go.
There's a lot of running around, isn't there, on this game? I thought you were there, he was the savior. Just keep running, just keep running, just keep running. Killing me. Searching.
Something you need?
Oh. Ooh. What's this place called? Solstein or something? I'm in the mushroom place. The sunstone. Should you have to start again, or do you carry on from where you are? You'll find out. Why have you not played it before?
Master Neloth has tasked Alenia with repairing the tower. Helios in the lab.
I don't think you belong
here. For all of us.
Yes, I'm trying to... I'm just having trouble deciphering Master Neloth's handwriting. I don't mean to be rude, but I... The lab is too small. Also, I need the ashy sword. Master Neloth knows what I'm doing. No need to bother him about it, though. He's quite busy at the moment.
Float up. Okay. Oh, okay. I get it. Lydia goes up first.
Huh?
Oh, for fuck's sake.
You again? Didn't I see you in Ravenrock?
Yes.
You refer to the tomes of esoteric knowledge that old Hermaeus Mora has scattered throughout the world?
Yes.
It is somehow connected to your search for Mira.
It is.
First, it's ash spawn attacks, then my home withers. It's almost like someone is out to get... You refer to the tomes of esoteric knowledge that old Hermaeus Mora has scattered throughout... Is this somehow connected to your search
for
Mira? Found one? Yes. And you read it too, didn't you? Don't try to deny it. You've got the look. I can see it now. Dangerous knowledge is still knowledge and therefore useful. Usually turns out to be the most useful, in my experience. Now that is a dangerous path indeed. Hermaeus Mora gives nothing away for free. You may end up like Mirak, of course. Two power mad dragonborn. It could be very interesting. Oh, yes. They're not hard to locate once you know how to look for them. I have one here that I've been using to locate more. Where did I put... Oh, yeah. How am I supposed to get anything done with part of the tower withered like this? I wonder if a dragon could be captured alive. It would make a fascinating test subject. The ash from Red Mountain holds secrets. Secrets I mean to uncover.
Oh, yeah.
I didn't realize you were playing music then.
You know how to look for. Yes, I haven't been idle.
Are you playing music?
While this fascinating madness engulfed Solstheim.
Oh.
But my book isn't what you're looking for. I'm quite sure it is unconnected with this.
Sick as we want.
But I do know where to find a black book that can help.
One. Oh.
Yes, I do. I haven't been able to get it, though. But maybe together we can...
I thought you were talking to me at first.
I'm afraid it isn't that simple. If it was, I would have the book already. It seems the ancient Dwemer discovered this book and took it. I found there... But perhaps... Tuna Chardak, then. Follow me. Clumsy oaf!
Huh? What a waste. Think. See? Is he left or right footed?
We don't get many visitors. Is there some... Tel Mithrin. It's the home of Master Neloth. You may have heard of him. He's a famous Telvanni wizard.
What?
I hope you're not expecting a meal. I've barely got enough for them that live here.
Have you got a battlefield? I am. I think that was a good map, though. Yeah, I know. But there's, like, loads of noobs on it, though, and I feel like he's just gonna go into, like... the actual game and think it's gonna be exactly that, but it's not. Did you watch the Chelsea game? Ah. Where's Chris?
The Dwemer certainly knew how to build for the ages.
These towers have outlasted their creators by millennia. The book is housed inside that dome. I'll need to unlock the door for us. Let's get on with it.
Yeah. Are you getting Skyrim? Yeah, I know.
Dwemer of Najardak appear to have been fond of these control pedestals. Luckily, I found a cube to operate it inside on my last visit. I sealed the door when I left to keep out ignorant meddlers. Let me unlock it. The book is just inside. So tantalizingly close. But trust me, no magic will open that. I'd have had the book already if it could. No, we'll have to do this the hard way. If we can restore the steam supply to this room, I'm certain I can open it. As you'll see, that's easier said than done. This way to the boilers. The city of 100 towers. In its day, it was the largest of the great Dwemer archives, and perhaps the most advanced. In the old stories, when the Nords came to conquer it, it said that Dwemer submerged the entire city beneath the sea until the invaders gave up. I have my doubts, but the city was a marvel of Dwemer engineering. Now reduced to this. As you can see, most of the lower levels of the city are flooded, but it isn't hopeless. The old Dwemer pumps still seem to work. Watch. The pumps only operate when a cube is in pedestal.
Unfortunately,
we only have one cube. These four boilers provide can find four more fuses, we can turn these boilers back on and restore steam power to the room upstairs. Then I should be able to open the book's protective case. Bring that cube. We'll need it. Yes, here we are. This device shows the location of four more cubes in this section of the city. It looks like most of the cubes were moved to the lower levels, perhaps to try to control the flooding before the city was abandoned. Interesting. That would suggest that the city must have originally sunk during the first cataclysm of Red Mountain. Or that the Dwemer's servants continued to try to preserve the city after their creator's disappearance. I hope the rest of the cubes are this easy to find, knowing that Dwemer rather doubt it. What was that? These must be the great workshops of the Charter. In the city's days of glory, it was reputed to be able to assemble a complete autocracy in a single day. Much of the Dwemer's army at the Battle of Red Mountain must have come from here.
fine.
Unfortunately, each cube we retrieve cuts down the corresponding pumps, raising the water. We'll have to be careful.
Sounds familiar. I'm gonna come on after I complete this bit. Nope. Yeah.
I'd guess that must be the pump activator up there.
Yeah.
But how to reach it? We'll need to get all three of these bridges down in order to reach the pump control. That's it. Don't touch anything else. Quickly now.
Pain is just a thought. Keep moving.
That was easier than I expected. I'm glad you were here to do all the hard work. Now we can finally see about getting those boilers started.
Centurion. Going to head back upstairs and see if the reading room has steam. So, it should be a simple matter to release the book.
Read the black book, what will happen?
Oh, I wish you would stop doing that.
So, another seeker after knowledge enters my realm. This is Apocrypha, where all knowledge is hoarded. Now, perhaps you will prove clever enough to uncover the secrets hidden here. If so, welcome. Perhaps. You are a fool, or a coward.
I'm not a fool or a coward, so, I just missed the entrance.
You are in peril. Need your book again, and escape before Apocrypha claims you forever.
Connor still here or not? Yeah, that's what I said to you before, but well, I can't remember what I said, but whatever I said before, like, you know, I don't know. Open chapter 2. Knowledge. You know, he's not. That was a fake thing, you know. He's not actually. Some guy rented a Lambo. Did he rent the apartment or what? You gotta have knowledge. What? Where am I, by the way? I've read the second dark, the second black book, Connor. And I'm going into this place where I go up to these pods and activate them and move on to another chapter. Keep going through. What do they do? Oh, don't you just love texture glitches? Where the textures glitch. That looks weird. I honestly don't know how to explain it. Connor's good at that, so. Can I touch this water or not? It's like a black colour, yeah? Tentacles keep coming out and hitting me. But I can't get out of this place. I'm on a little island. There is not a bucket. I'm on a separate island right now. I might have to go into the water for a half a second. Ah. Nah, don't do this, please. Oh. That's the step. Do many chapters are there, Connor? I got to the end and it started turning again. Oh shit, I need to level up. Level up health. Yes. Oh, level up again. Magicka, yes. What do I unlock, Connor? I am an Imperial and I'm level 8. I'm a one-handed type of guy. Oh, sat that then. Chapter 4.
All seekers of knowledge, come to me sooner or later. I'm Hermes Mora, the new of the unknown master of fate. You stand in my realm, mortal.
Yeah.
You have entered my realm. You have sought out the forbidden knowledge that only one other has obtained. You are dragonborn.
What?
Like Mir.
How much? More than that. More than what the PlayStation was? Yeah, but that's because I had Kinect.
All the seekers of knowledge come to me sooner or later. You have entered my realm. You have sought out the forbidden knowledge that only one other has obtained. You are dragonborn, like Mirak before you, a seeker of knowledge and power. Your power as dragonborn to bend the world to your will. Here then is the knowledge you need, although you did not know you needed it. The second word.
Sorry, what?
Go. Of power. Use it to bend the wills of mortals to your purpose.
Yo, I might not win them all.
Is not enough. Mirak knows the final word of power.
What's in it for me?
Without that, you cannot hope to surpass him.
Okay.
Mirak served me well, and he was rewarded. I can grant you the same power as he wields.
You've only played five?
All knowledge has its price.
Ah. Okay. Sound. I'm still finishing off this quest, though. Ugh!
He has served me long and well, but he grows restless under my guidance. His desire to return to your world will spread my influence more widely, but it will also set him free from my direct control.
Mommy, whoa!
It may be time to replace him with a more loyal servant. One who still appreciates the gifts that I have to offer.
Yeah. Not too bad. Noise. Yeah. Are we in tomorrow? Yeah. No.
Have withheld those secrets from me for many long years. The time has come for this knowledge to be added to my library. Yes, I know. And then Murak's power will be yours as well. Send the Skull Shaman to me. He holds the secrets that will be mine.
What did you decide to do? Oh. Dragonborn Force. Your unrelenting force shot does more damage, may disintegrate enemies. Oh my god. Okay. When you fire Breath Shout, kills an enemy, a fire rim I don't know what that says. Whim, I don't know. Emerges from their corpse of 5 feet. No. Your frost breath shout encases foes in ice. Is that good or bad? Which one do I choose? Yeah. I said to him, I said, yes, my lord, I will work for you, some shit like that. Isn't that?
What happened? What did you see? Different people have very different experiences when reading these books. No wonder the Dwemer was so interested in that book. It was indeed one that Mirak used to advance his power as Dragonborn. But I assume there's some bad news. It would be unlike Hermaeus Mora to allow anyone to gain such knowledge without exacting a price. Ah, what secrets could they have worth keeping from old Mora? Sounds like a bargain to me. Hermaeus Mora learns some fascinating new ways to skin a hawker, and you become the second most powerful dragonborn that ever lived. Well, that gives me a lot to think about. I need to get back to Telmithrin. I have some ideas about how to locate more of these black books. Ash from Red Mountain holds secrets. Secrets are... Come out this instant! Well, that is not too much. I have some ideas.
Mirak has commanded your charge. So it shall be.
Eeyore, you must be calm. I'm sure there's a good reason Baldur left us.
Something isn't right, Fenarin.
feel it in my bones and I smell it in the air. Although wouldn't leave without telling someone.
Don't worry yourself over nothing, Dior. Do you want a head full of gray hairs before you've seen 40 winters?
It makes my heart heavy that you don't believe me, Fenari. Baldur could be in danger and you will do nothing. If you won't help me, then I'll ask the Allmaker to send someone else who can.
So, the dragons, Hermaeus Mora, old Herma Mora himself.
All right, Chris, join the party then, mate.
Many tale, and now he comes again for what we have long kept from him. So it falls to me to be the one to give up the secrets to our ancient enemy. I do not know if I have the strength to face him. With Mirak's corruption of the stones, the oneness of the land is it may. It should. And I will think on what you ask of me to decide if it is necessary or just another of Herma Mora's tricks. The land is out. No. I am still too weak to face it. You must cleanse the other stone.
Don't like those eyes you got.
Oh shit. I think I'm a vampire. Connor. It says my vampire blood boils in sunlight. Oh, can I not get cured now? I need a what? I've got one. I don't know. How'd you fill it? A black soul gem filled with a grand soul or filled with a lesser soul. What does it mean? Oh. I don't get why Chris is enjoying it. Look. I don't know, but he just messaged me saying give me a game. Or he said give me a wager.
The tree stone is still corrupted. The land is still out of balance. But with the other five restored, it may be enough. It will have to be. May darkness never touch you. So the dragons have returned. Well, the Skull have survived worse. You are an outsider, and I don't know if I can make you understand. I will try. The All-Maker is the maker of all things, and it is from the All-Maker that life flows like a great river. As all rivers must return to the sea, so all life returns in time to the All-Maker. I know our ways must seem strange to you, but the nine gods of the Empire are equally strange to us. Darkness never touch you. So the dragons have... The tree stone is still corrupted. The land is...
Fox the tree stone. Connor.
Out of balance, but with the other five restored, it may be enough. It will have to be. We must look to the All-Maker for power. As shaman of Skarl, I also remind the Skarl to live as one with much of a priest. Then he turned against them. The Tree Stone is still corrupt, yes. And I believe, give me the book. I will read it. That is my hope as well. I am trusting that you will make this sacrifice worthwhile.
Father, you must not do this. That book is wrong, evil, against everything you have taught me my whole life.
I must, Freya. It is the only way to free Solstheim forever from Mirak's shadow. There comes a time when everything must change. Nothing that lives remains the same forever. Do not fear for me, my daughter. This is the destiny that the All-Maker has laid out for me.
I stand beside you. As always.
I am ready for whatever the foul master of this book has in store for me.
The Skarl. Yield up their secrets to me.
No. Father, no, fire.
I won't not for you.
Dragonborn,
you have delivered me the gift I requested. In return, I keep my promise, as befits a prince of oblivion. I give you the word of power that you need. Challenge Mirak. You will be either a worthy opponent or his successor, as the tides of fate decree.
What have you done? Go. My father sacrificed himself so you could...
Yeah.
Destroy Mirak and lift his master's shadow.
Ha!
Okay. Bye.
I do not blame you.
Goodbye, young
friend. I know
friend.
He chose this.
We will miss you, but do not worry. Freya will guide us well, thanks to you.
I'm right behind you. Whatever that was, I trust you will make it pay for what it did to Storm. We won't forget what you did for us, Storm Clagstrider. Walk, Fiona.
Can't be! Please, Allmaker!
Good!
Back.
again.
Connor.
What am I supposed to do here?
has the mastery. Climb aboard, and I will carry you to Mira.
The time for talking is advanced.
To think, to escape me, Mirak. You can hide nothing from me here. No matter. I have found a new dragonborn to serve me.
May he be rewarded for his service, as I am.
Mira, harbor fantasies of rebellion against me. Learn from his example. Serve me faithfully, and you will continue to be richly rewarded.
I trust you're not planning any trouble. What can I do for you, friend?
Just as soon get on with it.
You're just an abusive person, man. It's not funny. It's not a game.
You're
being abusive to me.
How am I being abusive?
You're being abusive. It's called verbal abuse.
What
you're doing to me is verbal abuse. You're a bully. It's rude. It's mean.
It's called speech play.
It's not called speech play. It's called being a bad person. You should really check yourself.
What?
Check your privilege.
It's called speech play.